Hi, America. In recent weeks, a lot of people have been telling you what to think about Muslims. They say you should fear me. They say you should hate me. But the truth is, I don't want to impose my faith on anyone. I don't want to take over this country, and I do not support terrorism. The fact is that Islam teaches me to respect all people of all faiths and to peacefully advocate for those who are wronged in society, both Muslim and non-Muslim. Muslims believe in one God that created us all,